So it's just finishing up on the iPhone itself now. Basically, 3uTools have done its thing, and now it's just over to the iPhone. Which potentially means I could just unplug it now. But I'm not going to. Says an iPhone SE.